You know, Matthias, we all owe something to older people who we meet, who can pass on some lessons to us, or maybe even just a word of encouragement. And from what I understand, that's the way you came to know the work and the person of Roland Diens.
Right. I was fortunate to get to play for him when I was 15, 16, a number of times. And he really helped me take a couple of big steps forward. He was very encouraging. And I heard him play this tango several times. And he's kind of like a mischievous, funny person, and very much so in his playing. And I think to a point in this piece, it's very witty, it's very French. It's basically funny nonsense.
Well, funny nonsense at that level is always a pleasure. Diens.